Kaiserslautern fans are so upset.
There's players coming to their own fan crowd and they're booing their own players for that really, really bad match. To be honest, I can't understand it. Oh, they're going over they're climbing over.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So my friend Jerry, who is currently in Germany, decided to go to one of the biggest derbies in the second Bundesliga, the Südwestderby. I probably mispronounced that. Sorry. As one FC Kaiserslautern hosted their bitter rivals Karlsruher SC. Let's get right into the video.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back in Kaiserslautern and I will show you the Südwestderby, Kaiserslautern against Karlsruhe. I'm really excited, first time for me to see that derby. And yeah, every time we were in Kaiserslautern, it was a good time. So I hope we will also see a nice match today and a great atmosphere for sure. And some hard facts for you. Kaiserslautern is right now a bit struggling. It's fighting against the relegation. Karlsruhe is more or less in the middle of the league, so it's like an important match for Kaiserslautern to win, and yeah, I mean, for everyone is it important to win the derby. I'm now on the way to the stadium and we see us inside.
Doch ganz besonders herzlich begrüße ich im alten Rund des Rhetorischen Stadion die Fans der Roten Teufel. Hallo FCK-Fans!
Guys, I'm right now in the stadium. Yeah, we are shot before kickoff. My score prediction is a 2-2. Let's see.
Thank you. good. And they are.
Still 2-0 for Karlsruhe, and the Kaiserslautern fans are so upset that they don't continue the support. They are now completely quiet in their block section, and yeah, it looks really bad for Lautern right now, and Karlsruhe have a big party. guys, this was the third goal for Karlsruhe. Lautern fans are so upset. The people leaving the stadium, like massive people, like a big crowd leaves the stadium right now. It hurts really to see that how Karlsruhe play, how Kaiserslautern plays that derby. That's not a way how you play a derby. Really not. Really not. Was really boring, but now the second half is so bad for Kaiserslautern. Now even the own fans booing the team when they're not playing forward. It hurts really to see that. It's bad, bad day for Kaiserslautern.
The ultras are attacking the flag, the banners. They will not support their team anymore.
Difficult, it's clear.
guys. I'm back at home right now. And yeah, I want to give you like a short conclusion of the match. What should I say? The result says everything more or less. It was a heavy, heavy lose for Kaiserslautern, especially because they're fighting against the relegation. And yeah, you won't lose a derby like that. So I can completely understand that the fans will be pissed and angry. And the opposite, more or less, Karlsruhe. Yeah, congratulations, the derby winner. You play a good match. It was good support from your fans. It was nothing special happened today. No pyros, no choreographies. I guess it's also because of the protests are ending. Like, it's the first weekend without protests in the Bundesliga and the second league. So, yeah, I was not that surprised. But even then, the support was great. You have a perfect derby day. Enjoy it. And my last words, I guess, will be for Lautern. I mean, I was with Alex 2 times there. Against Rostock and also against Nürnberg in the Cup. Complete opposite feelings, emotions in the stadium to today, but that's how it is. Relegation, fighting against the relegation time. And yeah, I hope that Lautern stays in the second league. It's a big tradition club. And yeah, I mean, the German football needs clubs like that and, you know, not like the plastic clubs. So I hope they will stay in the league and I wish you the best. Maybe I will go again for another match to Lautern if I have the time. But yeah, I enjoy at least the derby. And yeah, guys, we see you soon at the next match. Let us know where we should go.